Hi, this is Kelly from Car Data Video, and what we're going to show you today is the newly reintroduced Volkswagen Jetta TDI. TDI is now a separate trim level within the Jetta line, and TDI stands for Direct Injection Turbo Diesel, and is their new clean diesel technology. Owners really loved the previous TDIs, but this new one is really quite fantastic. It's a big step forward compared with previous models. So let's talk about fuel economy first. That's a real advantage of diesel engines. The EPA rating on the manual comes with either a 6-speed manual or a 6-speed automatic, but the manual is 30 in the city, 41 highway, and the automatic is a 29 city, 40 highway. And the automatic is really a DSG, which is a automatic shifting manual transmission. Volkswagen says these numbers are really conservative, and I had a chance to test a vehicle in Marin County, which is mountainous and pretty high-speed traffic, and according to the onboard trip computer, I was averaging over that, again, aggressive driving, 37 plus miles per gallon, which is high, and I was getting on a freeway cruise an indicated 60, that's 60 miles per gallon, which is just doggone amazing. So I checked with another new Jetta TDI owner to see what they were getting, and they kind of corroborated they're getting the same fuel economy, and like I say, their owners and regular drivers of the vehicle. The new TDI has 140 horsepower, but most importantly 236 foot-pounds of torque, which is a bunch, and that combined with the 6-speed automatic, which is what I was driving, makes it just a wonderful combination. The thing is fun to drive, it has a lot of power, it scoots around town very easily, and it's capable of a 0 to 60 in 8.2 seconds, which is quite rapid. And a top speed of 128 miles an hour, and of course no one's really going to go that fast in the car anyhow. It meets 50 state emissions requirements, which is pretty good news for Volkswagen, and they're pretty clever about the way they built the vehicle. The vehicle is small enough and the engine has low enough output and power that it doesn't need a after treatment system in the exhaust, so there's no scrubbers or anything like that, and it cut the cost of the vehicle way down. So the diesel option itself is about $2,300 more than the gas engine, but you get a $1,300 tax credit, which is available now. So it's not a deduction, that's a credit. So net-net, the diesel option and the TDI is really not that much more expensive than in the gasoline version of the Jetta. This new generation of clean turbo diesel doesn't smoke, it doesn't smell, it doesn't make any noise. It's a very pleasant vehicle to drive. Diesel engines make their power at low RPMs, and connected with the 6-speed DSG automatic, it's a match made in heaven. It's just a joy to drive, it's effortless, and it's really quite fun. This drivetrain is so good, we asked Volkswagen what else are they going to put it in, and they said it's already in the Jetta Sportwagon, they'll put it in the Rabbit, they'll put it in the Beetle, the new Beetle convertible, the Tiguan, the Passat wagon. In essence, they're going to put this thing in every vehicle that it possibly makes sense for, which is a pretty smart move for Volkswagen. The TDI version of the Jetta is nicely equipped, comes with air conditioning, with a pollen filter, alarm system, armrests. It's got a nice gauge cluster, full set of airbags, ABS brakes, brake force distribution, four-wheel disc brakes, traction control, stability control, differential lock. It's a nice package. The Jetta is a solid 3,000-pound vehicle. It has nice room inside, handles well, drives well. It has a nice ride. Starting price on the Jetta TDI is $21,900, which is a pretty attractive price. And right now, there's a pretty long waiting line for them. This is Kelly from Car Data Video.